just sort of Michelle Kwan did all the way to the bench.
Moj again. We just had another big hit. Manson, great.
Here we go. Manson and Benn.
There it is.
They want to go toe-to-toe. So Jamie Benn sticking up for his line mate. He and Manson will square off at the Avs blue line.
Moj, this is light heavyweight right here.
Neither one is locked on yet. Benn goes to southpaw. Manson starts raining a couple of rights on him. That one just missed. That one connects. They're over to the Dallas bench. Oh. And down goes Benn. Oh, Manson got him right in the beak. And down goes Jamie Benn. That does not happen very often.
Moj, I don't think I've ever seen Jamie Benn go down. Benn's as tough as they come fighting guys like Jerome McGinley. And there's the hit on Marchment. Benn comes over, you want to dance, and this is a tremendous fight. These guys are so even keeled. Ben's about 6'2", 210. Manson 6'3", about the same weight. And I've seen Jamie Benn get in some absolute